I'm Andreas, working for G&D Ventures.
My name is Dirk Seewald. I'm partner at eCAPITAL.
My name is Oliver Gajek. For the last 10 years, I've been a board member at various venture-backed high-technology software companies.
The first time we actually got in touch with the Startup CFO was when he did the due diligence, the financial DD for one of our investments about 3 years ago. We found the experience, you know, very delightful, very competent. So since then, actually, we have hired the Startup CFO for that particular startup as a service provider. And since then, we've added two more out of our portfolios.
I think there are probably two operational contributions that are immediately obvious. Number one is to take care of all the reporting. The VCs are institutional investors. They manage other people's money. So they have a legitimate and very important interest in getting accurate financial data.
You can be always sure that you have reliable financials and you speak the same language, basically. So you can also get quick responses to topics and that you're interested in without putting additional burden on the founders. And in addition, you get some nice insights from the industry.
Working with very early companies, typically the management team does not have a full-time CFO. However, on the other side, they have a lot of demands from their investors with regards to financial reporting, controlling. Typically, they have complex business models, which need to be understood.
The other area of support, which goes beyond just operational day-to-day assistance, is to help the company understand the availability of government grants and non-dilutive funding options. Those have become more and more important.
Building trust with the venture capital funds is pretty essential.
It's going to come from successful cooperations, and then it's going to come from word of mouth. It's a small world.
We demand a very high level of competency and commitment.
In the end, an investment is about a trust relationship, and you trust on the one hand data, and on the other hand, you trust people.